Oh, the door! She looks so much better.
Than turquoise, huh?
Ceiling McKenna!
Dad, I did that.
I love that. I want that.
Vintage M&M jar.
So pretty.
Oh my God, Denise.
We're not gonna be her favorite anymore. You need to stop it.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog.
It is very cold here. We had a huge cold front come in last night and it's windy and cold, but we are working. Last night I picked up my friend Denise. She's here for a week to help. She's never gonna wanna do windows again, but she's here anyways and I'm so excited. She's gonna see the house in person for the first time. My contractor should be there with the plumber walking the property. Things are happening. So we're gonna work down there today, and then tomorrow is the Fredericksburg Flea Market again, and we're still looking for a vanity for the primary bathroom. I'm not hopeful. Walk around, I'm gonna take her to Warner's. You know how much I love Warner's to eat, and then go shopping. So we're gonna have like a fun, this is gonna be fun, you guys. We're gonna work, but it's gonna be fun.
Are you so excited?
Yes.
We did drive by last night, but it was just like with my headlights.
It was at night.
Yeah.
Oh, look at her. Oh my God, in real life.
Oh, the door. She looks so much better.
Than turquoise, huh?
Yes.
Look at the backyard. It's huge. Wow, you really can't see anything at night.
You really can't.
No.
I was like, it's going to be really dark.
I can't believe I'm inside.
Yes.
We're here.
Yes.
So this is my kitchen.
This is your kitchen.
This is the kitchen.
This is all that beadboard
that
we did.
The ceiling, McKenna. You freak.
Dad, I did that.
I just, where they cut the holes for the recess and stuff, I just have to fix. You know what I mean? Yeah, like they just had to, they had to screw them in. I knew that.
It looks so good with the double.
Yeah, huh? It was a good change. This is gonna be two French doors.
Oh my God.
This is gonna be the porch.
Oh, she's so nice.
Oh. Look how tall. It's a big, small house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love the sound. This is my spot.
I know, right? And then this is the guest bedroom. This is your bedroom, basically. Yes.
Oh my God, right by the porch?
Uh-huh. That's gonna be a double window, what we're working on.
I like it.
And then this is your little closet over here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so smart how you did that.
And there's gonna be a door there. And then the bed will probably be here. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then I'm thinking about building like another closet system with doors right here. DIY supplies or storage or my thrifted stuff.
This is your bathroom.
Yeah, and I even cut it down. And then you walk through two pretty doors, which I'll show you, into the primary suite.
Okay. All right. So this is your room.
This is
die.
Yeah.
That's die.
So window, yeah. Doors.
Yes.
Going out to the patio.
Uh-huh.
Good morning, guys. It's the next day. Denise and I work down there at the house all day yesterday. Got so many windows done. Like, I just felt like, oh my gosh, we're gonna get through these. I've learned a lot about the windows, so I knew kind of the right way to do them, and we were moving through them really fast. But today's the flea market. Wait, and look how cute my outfit is. Like, it's this jumpsuit. I got this jumpsuit.
How cute is this? I got a small and it fits perfect. I ordered a medium at first and it was just too much fabric, but look how cute all the buttons are and stuff. I will link it. I got some really cute stuff from 12th Tribe. So cute. My mom was like, you can't walk by me. We're not gonna get any good deals at the flea market. And I was like, thank you. Like, I took it as a compliment. I'm like, oh my gosh, you think I look cute? But we're just gonna go have fun. You know what I mean?
A little nugget. I left all my clothes here. Look at this little baby.
You have to stay here, but I love you.
And he really went back down a second time while we were there. And it's after.
We've made it.
There's no one here. Because we made it early.
Threatened me.
I did.
Driving through days and nights.
There's two cars.
I told mom this morning, I was like,
pink sash.
8:30 we leave. 8:30 doesn't mean 9:30. 8:30 doesn't mean 8.
So I got ready at
8:30. So we left at 9. I mean, that's progress. But there's no one here.
Are you excited, Dee?
Yes. See,
so why come at 8?
I'm here in real life.
I know. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We're the 8th car
here. 8th car in.
They always do something wrong.
We walk the wrong way.
Always. We're in the wrong lane.
We run over things.
We show things back. Yes.
Let's go.
Why are you in a rush?
I don't want the 8 people to get what I want. Got this.
Oh, look. Yeah, there's people coming in.
I know.
Trying to get our stuff.
Okay, we got to watch out for the cow patties.
I want a music book.
What kind of music book?
A book of music.
And I'm looking for a vanity.
Still. But we have to get fritters first. Fritters and tea.
Fritters first. Look at those fritters.
Hi ladies, how are you? Good.
How can we help you out this morning?
We have 3 fritters and 3 teas.
Look, Mama, you got fritters. Not tea yet. A frit and friends, plural.
I told her, I was like, I'm gonna put that on a shirt. Flea market, a fritter, a flea market, and a friend. And that's gonna be her merch.
That's good. Look at that red pot. Is that a teacup? Oh no, it's got handles on both sides.
I don't know what these things are.
Look at that dog.
Look at that dog.
It looks like
a big small dog, yeah. Look how tall he is.
Gentle. How do you say it? Say gentle. Gentle. Do you say gentle or gentle?
Gentle.
It's very gentle. Gentle.
Gentle.
I say everything wrong. People shouldn't.
Spewed.
Spewed.
Sometimes this gun does really well. Sometimes it doesn't come out very strong. And sometimes it sputes out.
Someone was saying I was walking through the house and I kept talking about the air conditioner duct.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I kept saying ducking. But I just say it fast. Ducting.
Ducting?
Ducting.
It's not ducking?
See? It's her fault.
What is it?
D-U-C-T.
Duct.
Duct. Duct. D-U-C-T.
Yeah.
Duct. What would you say?
Duck. Say it again.
Like, duck.
Talk about it in the
ducking. House. Why are you laughing? That's the way we say it down here. As long as your ducting doesn't spute, you'll be all right.
I love that. I love that. I want that. Christmas is coming up.
From me to me.
Is that Jingle Bells? Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
This is what she does.
How pretty these are.
I keep looking at these, but I just don't know if that's going to be enough. Do that again.
Right?
Yeah, 100%. Yeah, for $38, it could be yours.
Christmas.
I love the color of these. Look how pretty. $12 and $8. It's kind of pricey. She loves bells.
I love bells.
I saw some back there too.
I remember, I bought bells. I had bells.
You did, yeah. You got bells. A lot of bells.
I bought bells last Christmas.
The color is so pretty.
Even to this one, right?
Individually. Yeah.
Let's
see what's in here. I got some cute stuff from in here before, like little candle holders. What is? Oh, that's pretty. Yeah. Oh yeah. Is there just one? But that one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like this one. You guys. Yeah, I saw it in the light, too. It's stunning. Look how precious Christmas. And then you put your name in it, and you put your Christmas photos. My mom and I got one. There were 2 of them. I love it. Oh, love. Like, so pretty. Look at this.
I've never seen it.
I know. Yeah, see, do your thing. Do your thing. You're up.
I'm gonna walk away.
Gosh, you guys, that fluted, the wine set, the wine glasses, put wine in it. The ribbed is gorgeous. It has a little bit of blue detail on it, which I don't normally go for blue, but it's
so pretty.
It's so pretty. It's so, like, so subtle, too. So it's like, we got it for, it was marked 48. Mom got it down to 35.
She did her magic.
She did her magic. So it's beautiful. She said she's had it for a while, so it's okay.
Look at these, you guys. Mom's been wanting. You ask her. Mom has been wanting me to find the Pyrex bowls for her, but look at the shape. Look at this. These are everything. I love these so much. Look. Mixing or snack bowls, pretty shape. $16 for a set of four. Amazing. Yes. Look at these sweet little babies. Oh my gosh. It's from the 1950s too. Look at that little tiny mason jar. 1950s baby shoelace trappers with bells. So sweet. Plus a jar. Oh, there's something in it. Oh, wow. Oh, what is this? Oh, look, a vintage snack plate. She has the best pricing. Best pricing.
Yeah. I feel like that would be so much more expensive.
100%.
Yeah, these look familiar.
Oh. Vintage M&M jar. $5. I need this. That is the coolest thing. It says M&M's. Is that not? Oh my god. I need this. That's actually really pretty. $8? It's almost a crime. Isn't that cool? It literally says it. Look at this. Vintage milk glass bowl, $5. I just love ribbed things. Mm-hmm. I'm like drawn to them. There's just so much to see because they have so much good stuff. Uh-huh. Oh. Yeah, I just bought two of them.
You bought two?
Uh-huh. Did you really? Do you really? You have two of those?
Uh-huh.
What? From where?
I don't know. My travels.
Oh, I got two of them for like $2 at in Ingram. Are you sure they're not mine?
No.
Did you seal them for me? Look how pretty these little end tables are. They're skinny. They would be perfect. There's two of them, one there and one here. They would be perfect in the guest cottages because I want king beds in there for the guests, and the room is skinnier. So they would be really pretty. And I like the green color, and they're already finished. We don't have to do anything to them. Every year I make deviled eggs because everyone loves my deviled eggs. And look how pretty this plate is. Mama, do you like this plate for my deviled eggs?
I have one like that.
Oh, really?
One like that? I don't know if exactly like that, but I have one like that.
Oh, well, that's so nice.
You can have it.
Oh my gosh. Have I ever made my deviled eggs for you? So good, right? I've never made you my deviled eggs? Wow. Yeah, no, I really like how they hang, though. Like, I like this. I think 3 for $15 is not bad. And then you would just paint something? Paint something in them, yeah. Ooh, these are pretty. Oh, $25. Is this a different mantle? Is this a different mantle?
No, it's the same.
No, it is not. No, it is not. But it's way too big for my house. It's way too big. I need to make it. I need to make my own mantle. It's basically what it's coming down to. Yeah. And I made that topper, so why can't I make a mantle?
Yeah, right. Oh, you could definitely make a mantle.
I know. It's just a whole bunch of trim. Look at these bells. I just got them for $2, and they're like old brass bells. I feel like we could do a special thing for Christmas. Use them for a DIY. Look how cute they are.
And then in the middle.
She says the cute.
Oh,
Mom! We're not gonna be her favorites anymore. Oh, it looks so cute in here.
I like your
She moved into this building and it's gorgeous. Oh my God, Denise. I love this. Should we ask her how much it is? How much is this one? Do you want it for your Christmas present? Can you get it back?
Okay. I love that.
Oh, I'll get so that for you. Beautiful. You need that. That's your Christmas present. Merry Christmas.
You have to get it back though.
I don't know how you're gonna get it back. Look at this clock. This clock is pretty. Oh, look at this bowl. Wow.
McKenna. Yes, Mama.
Wow. Hold this. Oh, wow. Wow.
$5.
What? Real? Mom! We're not going to be her favorite anymore. You need to stop it. All these books are pretty. So pretty. You're doing such a great job in this thing. They look so pretty in here.
Thank you so much.
You're the prettiest booth in this place. Mm-hmm.
I saw that mirror first.
Ooh. I'll
take it.
Oh! Ah! This was my corner.
She didn't haggle either.
I know! I was like, I'll... No, that's mine. Like, no way.
I was just channeling. I thought, I was waiting for this.
Absolutely not.
Dude, I asked you the other day if my style was starting to influence you.
And I said no. With a straight face. I was waiting for the step.
Mom! I told you you would like it in here.
Just don't God,
oh, that's pretty, Mama.
Like I told her, I don't have a house yet. I don't know where I would use it at in my house.
Oh, that's nice.
I feel like when they get aged, they look a little bit like mercury glass.
Yeah, that's what it is.
This is obviously, I tell you guys so many times, this is the place we're going to get the clawfoot tub from. But look, they have a 5.5-foot clawfoot tub, which is bigger than this one that I thought we were going to get. I've never even seen them this big. It's perfect for the guest bathroom. Perfect. So we're definitely going to get this next month when the bathroom's all done and ready for the tub. Oh, I'm in love.
Okay, we are taking a short break from the flea market, we've decided, because I really want to take Denise to Warner's. It's like, we're going to go eat.
I was getting really hungry. Were you getting hungry?
Yeah.
We're going to go eat and then walk around the antique Frenchy antiques and then go back to the flea market until they close.
Christmas stuff.
So this is like a little shop.
It's like, but this is all new stuff.
Okay, it doesn't look it.
I know. I know. Like, look at all this.
How cute
Marquette
is.
Don't
you write
on? I know. Are you like super ready?
Yeah.
God, Mama, let me live in here. I know. And the music?
What was it?
Look at this.
Shut the front door.
$35? Wait, tell me what that's like.
$135. Wait.
Okay, one more time.
Three. Oh! My alternate. Wait. Take four. Come on. All right, okay. Pay attention, girls. All right. Wait, okay, ready? On three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wow. That's really good.
I just fell in love.
You just saw it and you knew.
I just knew.
All right, here we go.
Uh-huh. Oh.
That's it.
Every time I've come in here, I gravitate towards this. Yeah. I'm very into this. I should buy this pillow.
Yes.
Yes. Let's look how much it is.
$289.
Pretty.
It looks like almost like the wallpaper you found.
me see. I think it's so pretty. Look at that. Look at that scalloped edge. Look at that pattern. Look at that size. I love it. It's only one, but it's really pretty. I love my library. The library is the best.
It's the next morning. It was so dark last night that I didn't get to do my haul. And I just unpacked everything. I actually thought I got a lot more than this. I actually got a lot of really pretty clear glass stuff. The very first barn that we went into, I always look at the guy's books, but they're always kind of pricey. Well, I think the prices in them are just various, you know, like maybe from past places that he's got them from, or some weren't priced and I had never really asked. So I asked this time and I got these really pretty jewel tone books. Look how pretty. Those colors were pretty. They ended up being $5 a piece. So $5 is like the max that I like to pay for books. Like I get some for 50 cents, some for a few dollars, but $5 is pretty, that's okay. And then right across from him was a booth my mom went in and we got these little apothecary jars. She actually got two beautiful apothecary jars. And I was like, oh wow, that's such a good find. So she has them, but these were very pretty too. And they have the glass top and it's glass. Oh, love them. These are a little smaller than the ones that she found, but I think that they would be so pretty in the bathroom. I think we ended up getting for $3 a piece. I think I actually saw this set before. It's a set of six glasses and this beautiful wine decanter. Look at this. Look at the ribs on it. Isn't that pretty? And the glasses have the same rib. I'm very, very into ribs. This actually has a light blue color right here. It's very subtle. Normally don't get anything with blue, but I've never seen anything like this. It's a set of six glasses too. I had to have it. I don't see any inscription on it. I'll try and find it online, see how much it was maybe worth. I've just never seen, it's just really pretty. Then at the Lost Cow, you know, I love to go in that little booth. This is a vintage M&M candy jar. It was $5. Look how pretty this M&M jar is. And it says M&M's on it. M&M's, trademark, chocolate candies on the lid. How beautiful. Oh, look at the peanut man on the bottom. This is just so cool. I'll fill it with chocolates for Romeo. He loves them. And then at another booth I love to go in, Duo Trading. She moved. She actually used to be across the hall and she moved into a beautiful, you guys saw, a beautiful little area. And Denise saw this mirror. Look how beautiful this mirror is. Isn't it gorgeous? So I got it for her for Christmas. I was like, I'll get that for you if you can put it back in your luggage. But it's stunning. I thought I got something. I did get something else from her. Wait. Did get something else. I got this art. I was like, wait, I knew I got something. I knew this couldn't have been it. So I got this. I thought it was so pretty. I like how rugged it is. I like it just as is. This was $18. I can totally find a place for her somewhere in the house. I just love it. I've somehow, for some reason, I see it in the bathroom, one of the bathrooms. We were passing like this little salvage place and he said, everything must go. And I found this strand of old bells, old brass bells. And they were all a little different, all different sizes, $2. But I thought it could be cool to repurpose all the bells into something for Christmas for the house. I don't know if we'll be able to decorate a whole bunch this year at the house because of the timelines, because I messed up on the siding, which you guys would have heard about if you saw the last renovation video, but we're working through it. I feel like we could do something really cool with this, like in a garland, you know, but like take them apart, take them off of this strand. And I didn't find a vanity yet. I haven't found a vanity there at all. We're still looking. I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna keep waiting for a flea market. I'm gonna start looking online. I found a few online and gotten a few recommendations, so I'm gonna start looking. But then we went to lunch at Warner's. Love going in the little Frenchie antique store. And this pillow, let me tell you a story about this pillow. This pillow I have looked at every time we've gone in. So basically, every few weeks, for months, I have looked at this pillow and it's beautiful. My mom hates it. I think it's beautiful. And that's really all that matters. Yellow and it has this bird. It's a little bit of a toile reminiscent. And what it reminds me of the wallpaper that we found in the original house in the entryway. And when I took down the sheetrock, it was just there and I saved four big pieces of it. So I can't wait to use it somewhere. The last time we went in, I didn't see it. And I was like, oh my gosh, they sold it. And I was so sad, but I couldn't bring myself to buy it because it's a ridiculously expensive pillow. It is a Bella Noda linen. And it was, I kid you not, it's a Rosa, it's called Rosalina Lumbar Throw Pillow with Knife Edge in color neutral. And it was a $289 pillow. And I was like, absolutely not. I'm not doing it. Nope. Uh-uh. Not doing it. But then when I went in and they had sold it, I was so sad. And then I went in again and we've just been putting, we've saved some money in places and we've put so much, like, it just reminded me of the house. I'm not afraid to spend the money on special things like that. And I haven't seen anything else reminds me of the house like that. It's a good pillow. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's so soft and silky. So I splurged. I splurged. I thrift shop a lot. I buy a lot of, like, I repurpose. We've been working so hard on all of the windows and just restoring, and I splurged on this pillow and I love every second of it. And I think I can see it on the guest bed where no one can touch it. And I'll take it off every time someone comes over, but I had to have it. I had to have her.
I knew I had gotten more stuff. I forgot to put this in the haul, but I got this beautiful Christmas book that you put your own photos in. I think it was from 96. Look how pretty. And look, your photos are like trimmed in these Christmas little borders. How precious. My mom got one and I got one. And we can add pictures, like maybe from every year, and then just something sweet to have. And then I also got from Duo Trading Company too, I got this bell. Look how pretty. Actually, totally don't remember how much this was. The book was $10. I don't remember how much the bells were. Not very much. Oh, so pretty. I don't know where I'm gonna put it yet. On a door somewhere.
We had such a fun day. I was so excited that Denise was here to see the house, and she's been helping me so much. And we got to go to the flea market and take her all my favorite places. And so she's still here for a lot of days. So we got a lot of work to do. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and coming shopping with us and eating with us and, you know, just doing all of the things. I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving if you are in America and you're celebrating Thanksgiving. I hope you have a great Thanksgiving. This is the first Thanksgiving that I'll be with my parents in years. We don't really do much celebrate because our family's so spread out, but this year we'll probably have a nice dinner. And I will see you guys again next week for another vlog. And then Vlogmas is coming up. Yes, I'm doing Vlogmas. I'm vlogging every day for the 25 days of Christmas. I know a lot of people normally do a lot of Christmas content in Vlogmas, but mine will actually be a lot of home renovation stuff in Vlogmas because we can't really decorate yet, but we'll be doing, you know, some fun Christmas stuff. So you guys just spent every day with me for 25 days. I'm so excited. It's gonna be a lot of work, but I'm so excited. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe so you don't miss any of Vlogmas and you get updated every time I upload a video. If you haven't checked out any of the renovation videos, I'll have those linked too, like the latest ones. And I'll see you guys again next week. Have a great holiday, guys. Bye. Can't wait to style all these things in the house. I'm gonna have the prettiest glassware ever for this house. Like, just stunning. I'm gonna have to eventually start packing up some to go back to LA. Oh, so good.